Finally, I'm home.
Where have you been?
It's a long story.
I've got all afternoon.
I wonder whose wallet this is. Mike Ruther. This looks like the address. Mike Ruther?
Yes.
Found your wallet at the school.
Oh, thanks, man. I've been wondering where this is. You know what? Here's a little something for your troubles.
Oh, that isn't necessary.
Just take it, man.
Okay.
Hey, stranger. Haven't seen you in our neighborhood before.
Yeah.
I'm just passing through.
Well, in case you didn't know, there's a toll here.
Yeah.
Toll? Come on, guys. I don't have any money.
Looks like he has some money right there.
Well, this is mine, so your move.
Looks like you're gonna have to pay another way.
Yeah.
Get him!
Thanks, man.
Oh, no problem. You seem awfully young to be out here by yourself.
Yeah, it's just I've been to a lot the past 2 hours, and I just want to go home.
Well, sorry if you're eager to go home, but I gotta make a quick stop. Do you mind?
Okay, sure.
Okay, thanks.
Okay, what is it?
It's a thing.
Why do you have to get rid of it?
Because my stupid friend spilled punch on it, that's why!
Sorry.
Sorry, I have an anger problem. We just have to get rid of it, okay?
Almost home.
Stop right there! You know why I stopped you?
No.
Because you ran that stop sign.
But I was on foot.
Which counts as hoots, as jaywalking. You're gonna have to get a fine.
Please! Can't you just let me get off with a warning or something?
Sorry, but you're getting a fine.
I don't have any money.
Too bad. I'm in pursuit of a runner.
I think I'm safe from that maniac. Hey!
Hey, is that a kid out there?
Oh yeah, I must be collecting golf balls.
Ah, he's not wearing any protection. $20 says you can't hit him.
Oh, you're on.
Hey, is he taking your bike?
Yeah, he is.
Finally, I'm home.
So that's what happened.
I don't believe that. Go to your room.
Listening to Classic Hits on Vinyl FM. Today we got a classic here from the Bee Gees, Stayin' Alive.